thing that was so excited for us at, exciting for us at South by Southwest was, you know, people have stereotyped Foursquare as like, oh, it's this cute little app and you check in, you get points and badges. It's a game. It's a game built on check-ins, which is kind of true, right? But, you know, meanwhile, like, we're collecting all this amazing data from people. People check in, you know, 1, 2, 3 times a day, and we can use that data to tell you about the things you should be doing. Like, so we think about, like, you know, you collect this huge user profile of what people have done, and, you know, the places they've been to, the people they've been with, you know, the patterns that are in their lives. And we think about how we can recycle a lot of that data and give it back to people so it makes their experience of, you know, familiar neighborhoods and, like, new cities, like, that just that much more interesting.
Can you tell us about some of the ways that people are using Foursquare now? Like, who is the average Foursquare user? How many friends do they have? How often do they share?
Yeah, we're just starting to dig into a lot of this data. Like, we've got tons of data, and, you know, all of last year was spent, or a big part of last year was spent just keeping the thing up and running, right? So, you know, remember Twitter went through all those problems? Like, you know, I don't think we're out of the weeds yet, but, like, we went through those types of problems this summer. And so the things that we should have been doing, like, we just didn't get a chance to do. We just hired an analytics engineer, and this is some guy that's just like, hey, I will run numbers all day long, and I will find all the interesting patterns in the data. So we're starting to tease that stuff out. The average number of friends seems to be between, like, 5 and 8, which is great. It's so much lower than, like, the Facebook number, because that's kind of what we want. You know, Facebook is, like, everyone that you've ever made eye contact with in your entire life. And, you know, Foursquare is, like, the people that, like, you see at a bar and you don't avoid. You're like, oh, hey, what's up? I want to talk to that person. And that's a really cool social graph to have. In terms of, like, other demographics, like, it kind of falls where you think. It's, like, 24 to 27 or so. And we're starting to see, like, you know, parents with kids adopted, you know, as a way to, you know, find out, hey, where are the places that, like, new moms have been in Brooklyn? Like, what's an interesting spot here? And we're seeing kids in college campuses adopted, too. So there's plenty of room for those numbers to kind of move around a little bit and for us to go a little bit higher and a little lower on the demographic scale.